Again, together for Elvis Presley, folks, the king of rock and roll.